After loading a document, the first step is to create a room. For this, you go to the Room tab and create a new one. Now it is possible to draw the corresponding walls. This can be done by drag and drop or by marking the corner points. This also allows the creation of non-square spaces. After closing the room editor, the walls are inserted automatically. Windows and doors can now be added in the Object tab, and the room can be entered through the door.